Greetings, everyone. I'm Al Bernstein, along with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas. Thank you for joining us tonight as we get set for another exciting matchup. So, Teddy Atlas, what do you know about this fight?
We know why Cortez is a strong welterweight, a big welterweight. He can come get you, but he can jab your head off, too.
Any comments on this fighter?
Well, Sugar Ray Robinson is a pioneer. One of the first fighters to put together speed and power in combination form.
Let's now take a quick look at our judges for this evening. It's just about fight time, so let's turn it over to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for tonight's introduction.
All right, fight fans, here we go. This is Jimmy Lennon Jr., and we welcome you to Madison Square Garden in New York City as it's time for our main event of the evening. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Ike Bazooka Duarte. His opponent, out of the red corner, Sugar Ray Robinson. The referee in charge of tonight's fight is Richard Steele.
All right, you guys, I gave you an instruction in the dressing room. I want you to obey my commands at all times. I want you to keep your punches up, watch your head. Is there any questions? Okay, good luck.
There's the bell. This should be a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Teddy, any comments on tonight's matchup?
This should be a good fight here tonight, Al. All fighters come in here very evenly matched. Nice, solid connection.
Robinson, be careful with guarding down low.
Keeping the arm close to the body. Counter punching is about timing. This man timed it right.
Forte defending his head. That's a powerful combination of head and body by Forte.
I like how he gets that jab out.
Blistering flurry of punches to the body and head. Locking upstairs.
Nice job of defending the head.
Robinson. Effective with that jab to the head. Forte lands a nice left hand on the
screen. He's about fast enough to avoid shots like that. He decides to block him. Oh, he took that shot right off the body.
Doubling up on the jab by Forte.
Like an echo, one punch after another.
A thundering combination upstairs by Robinson. Here we go, it's round two.
Couldn't get much cleaner than that, Al.
Concentrating on the head with those punches. That hook's not going to be very effective.
I don't know what's going on. What's he hoping to do throwing the jab over there?
A thundering combination upstairs by Forte. Forte carefully guarding down low. Robinson could be on his last leg.
Al, it's going to be tough to survive these last 2 minutes.
The slugfest is on.
I hate to get caught in the middle of that exchange. Al, that was a great combination. Crisp, clean, and a good mix of punches.
Robinson and the incredible display of long-range punches, ladies and gentlemen.
What are you trying to do? Spin himself around?
A blistering combination to the head.
Combinations like those are really going to open up chances for a knockout.
Good solid jab downstairs, though. Excellent combination of the head and body by Robinson. This is a war.
Good exchange that time.
Robinson defends that body. Brutal flurry of punches. Body and head. Round two is over. Max, it's time for the EA Sports Fight Trivia question. What bit of arcane knowledge can you share with us tonight?
Well, Al, I think this is one of my favorite scraps of history. Did you know that the shortest recorded boxing match of all time was all over in 4 seconds flat? At a Golden Gloves tournament in Minneapolis in November 1947, Mike Collins knocked out Pat Bronson with his very first punch. The fight was obviously stopped without a count.
One, he goes down for two, the first time in this
three,
round.
Four, five, show me that you're okay.
Well, we'll see how he comes back from this knockdown.
Tremendous action.
This is quickly turning into a brawl.
Forte lands a tremendous left to the head. Robinson looks like he's ready to go down again. He doesn't defend himself better. He's in real trouble.
It's all about survival at this point.
Forte has really got the huge left hand, and he goes down. Forte just watched his mouthpiece fly across the ring.
Look at me.
Now let's see how he reacts to getting knocked out for the first time tonight.
Up on the jab.
Always good to double up like that.
Look at this. Toe to toe. There's the bell to end round three. Ferocious combination downstairs by Forte. Here we go. Round number four. Firm cross.
That proves right there, Al. Timing is what counts, not just power. He hit him with a good shot.
That's a wicked flurry of punches to the body and the head. Powerless to push away from that kick.
He couldn't afford his way away from that left.
One. Crashing left hand. Two. And down he goes.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Walk to large men.
Al, if he hits the canvas again in this round, he may not recover.
Forte looks like he's ready to go down again. He doesn't defend himself better. He's down, he goes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're out.
This fight will not continue. Now let's go to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for the results of tonight's fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Sugar Ray Robinson.
Teddy Atlas, any final thoughts on tonight's fight?
Well, this fight was not as good as we expected. The problem was I think they were fighting more not to lose than to win.
Well, that about wraps it up from Madison Square Garden in New York City. For Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas, this is Al Bernstein saying good evening, and we'll see you at the next fight.